It's you, isn't it? Dead sick. I never thought. I put it out there hoping, but you actually showed up. Brilliant. You've really lit a fire in Nine Elms.
It's what we do. So, you have information for us?
There's something fucking wretched going on in the old power plant under the mall. I noticed these Albion boats coming into the docks, right? So I decided to have a look-see. Snuck down there. It was like one of them spy movies about secret prisons in the Middle East. I watched a boat come in, and some Albion goons dragged two people off it, handcuffed and with black bags over their heads.
Jesus Christ.
There's more. I recognize one of the hooded blokes by his clothes. An anti-Albion activist. Real guerrilla type. Understand?
So, Albion's using a black site to detain any dissidents or political threats. Easiest way to silence them, I imagine.
Exactly. Dead sec. You have to help these people. Put an end to whatever's going on down there. And I'll help spread the word.
Is there another way into the site? A head-on assault on a secret Albion facility? Sounds like suicide to me.
There's an abandoned section of the power plant that's accessible.
I've browsed the available Battersea blueprints and extrapolated the most likely location of this Albion prison. You should be able to access it through the power plant.
On my way.
What? I don't...
Stay right and don't annoy me.
As funny as it is to watch you explore by frottage, I don't think it's working.
No shit, Doctor.
Someone stashed a news drone here. You could use that to help you navigate the power plant.
Secret Alvin prison for political dissidents right under our noses? The people of Nine Elms won't stand for that.
I know they'll rise up, but not until we show them. And freeing the people being held in that old power plant will show them.
I couldn't agree more.
Thank you.
one big torture dungeon. People are brought in here and submitted to punishment until they break. Then they're probably made to disappear for good.
That's so horrible. They're torturing information out of them.
Let's just get them out. They've suffered enough, don't you think?
The control console will open all the cells and turn on the lights. That should allow the detainees to escape.
Beautiful. I'm so glad you were able to help those people and expose that site. Albion won't be able to do that to anyone else.
Brand, the day's been saved by us.
Nine Elms is ready to stand with you all. Albion's influence on this borough is over.
Fuck yeah.
Thanks for everything, DedSec. The word is out now. Down with Albion.
That'll put the entire borough on notice. The first-hand accounts from the people who were in there will certainly fire up Nine Elms. Job well done.
Excellent. The more of us we are, the stronger we are. Welcome to DedSec.
Fuck yeah. Let's cause a fuss, shall we?
Great.